Our past is pretty bloody and heinous, and we would like to evolve out of it. And this is one of the ways that we can, by joining with other people who see the world similarly to us. I grew up in the South, and 50 years ago, you know, there was hardcore segregation, very similar to what is happening in Gaza and in the West Bank. And we prayed for people to come to us. We prayed for people to break through the Klan, the racist police, the white citizens' councils. We prayed for people to come and illustrate to the rest of the world what we suffered every single day. So I see this venture as a continuation of the civil rights struggle, and I see it as a continuation especially of the freedom rides. This is the freedom ride of this era, to get on this boat, make it to Gaza, make it to the West Bank, and understand your political lineage, which is to oppose with every drop of your blood this kind of oppression of anybody anywhere on earth. It isn't right, and those of us who have already been through these struggles and actually won a few of them have an obligation to go and see where the same thing is happening to people, to join our stories to their stories, and to encourage them, especially the youth, to know that these oppressions can be ended, and that it may take the rest of our lives, but we are here to start.
We shall live in peace.